again. Few sentries, three guys plus four. Few sentries over there, sniper point. Oh wait, we're back at the place. That explains. So I guess there's no point like going there. I can get in right here. Can I take out those stealthy? Probably not. And there was no entrance to there from anywhere else. What can I get from the roof? Actually, I didn't check that. Probably not. Sentry there, one guy there. If I just go like guns blazing here, I will lose my advantage of stealth, of surprise, and I don't have a long range weapon, so I need to be like pretty close. Those guys will run up here for sure. So that's the enforcer, right? And that's Kincaid.
What do you think George will do if he finds out all our dealers are getting hit?
He'll kill Richie for sure. Probably Charlie and Merle too.
Fuck. Comes to that, my ass is vanishing. George will never find me out there in that swamp.
Charlie called in all the boys. We're good. Just need to hunker down and wait for that nigga to come to us. Gonna keep looking for you, boy.
Yeah, come here. Are those guys' problem? I don't know. Can I get that guy's attention? Nope. daddy.
Settled on a name yet?
I think about Thomas Lee after my old man.
It's got a nice ring to it.
This shit with us getting hit doesn't get settled. My boy might wind up being named something else.
Nah, I won't come to that. The boys will take care of it, you see.
Jesus Christ! Duckin' my ass down!
Work for me, and you might live long enough to raise your family.
Okay, sure thing. Whatever you want.
That's good, Charlie. Real good.
$63,000 income increased, almost like doubled the money from there by like getting the guys instead of killing them. All right.
Send your men to the first battle.